Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? Hadn't planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder the burden?
No. But I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do.
No,
we're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. We've arrived. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change anything?
We might give him some comfort.
Is that something we can agree on?
Hey! Somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
I wonder if there's someone inside.
Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
That, pal.
Is anyone here? Hello?
Expect me to sit in their fancy chair. So now, what the hell?
Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
No, God damn it!
Ascension in the count of five.
Count of four.
Three. Two. One. Ascension.
All right, Booker, just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet. Hallelujah.
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven, friend. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
Best keep such questions to myself, unless I want to get made.
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Comstock. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And lo, if the prophet has struck down our enemies at wounded knee and not railed against the Sodom beneath us, it would have been enough. If the prophet... Is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below? Newly come to Columbia to be watered clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city? Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
outside of this.
Hey. I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our Lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
Who's there? Who's there?
Bring us the curb and wipe away the debt.
What do you want?
We had a deal, DeWitt. Open this door right now.
I told you. I'm not gonna do it. Go away.
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt!
That idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one. I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
To Father Franklin, a key of gold so that Eden might have industry that set her above all other nations.
To Father Jefferson, a scroll so that Eden might have laws that set her above all other nations.
And so each year we recommit ourselves to
our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
He who crossed the Delaware with flaming sword and wings of angels, watch over me. And lend me strength.
Paragon of virtue, a shield rebel my against from ignorance fear and tyranny.
Share so by the sword, and the scroll, and the key. Providence. Amen.
And that you see its divine hand at work, you discern the transmundane. Your inspiration and imagination transcend mere science.
Well, just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right, still got a girl to find.
Waterfall and everything. Just missed it.
I bet we could have something arranged.
Morning.
Good to see you.
Full transcript of the prophet's recent address to you, the Colombian people, on the holy forgiveness of our dear Lady Comstock. Our beloved mother of forgiveness.
Oh, that statue. I just think it fails to capture Father Comstock's absolute, you know, divinity.
Like does not matter to a Liberty Scout. There's no room for preference, only duty.
Saltstall's all right, I tell you. Says he's for faith, family, and fatherland. Who could be against all that?
Never hire an artist, my dear fellow. They are a temperamental and unreliable lot to a man.
Uh-huh.
I told him that the park is exceedingly far behind schedule. The landscaping is half finished. The statuary hasn't arrived. The fountain is full of rainwater, for God's sake. Even the marigolds are still unplanted.
And then the archangel showed a vision.
lighter than air. I asked her, why do you show this to me, Archangel? I'm not a strong man. I'm not a righteous man. I am not a holy man. And she told me the most remarkable thing. You're right, Prophet. But if grace is within the grasp of one such as you, how can anyone else not see it in themselves?
Columbia Raffle and Fair.
He's strong in the sword, but a bit weak in the key of the scroll, if you get my meaning.
This time, warm temperatures and light throughout the afternoon. In short, a beautiful day for the festivities, Columbia.
For a boutonniere? We're raising money for the Girls Patriotic League.
Maybe next time.
You'd look dashing with one in your lapel. Come back if you change your mind.
One man goes into the waters of baptism, a different man comes out. Who is that man who lies submerged? Perhaps that swimmer is both sinner and saint until he is revealed onto the eyes of man.
Said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence, stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77, stop. Lutess, what the...
Good day to you, sir.
Hello.
I agree.
You keep saying that.
Would you believe me?
Should we go in?
If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me? Well, friends, I am here today to tell. Those are no flights of fancy. Those are no tall tales told behind the pool hall. No, sir, no, ma'am. Those are vigors I'm talking about. Brought to you courtesy of Mr. Jeremiah Fink himself. Who amongst you has tasted the divine gift of the vigor? One swing. And
young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Bronco. Whether you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is just the ticket. Find the devil, young sir, young miss. Roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Bronco. Whether you need to lift and lock and toss and tumble, Bucking Bronco is just the ticket. What are you waiting for, friend? The rapture?
Spreading their lies and dissent. Fear not. I got you secure. Grab a shotgun and go to work.
Good man. Now take aim and blast those evil box out of the sky.
Hit enough and I'll get you up right. Blasting them out of the sky. Oh, this fella knows his stuff. Then aim for the box. I'll get this fella go.
Hit enough, and I'll get you up right. clear.
I'll give it a shot.
Now take aim and blast those evil box out of the sky. Hit enough and I'll get you a prize.
What's a voxophone?
Exactly that. A personal record of voice.
Hey, just so we're clear, I'm not paying for this.
Just a demonstration, sir.
Hot dogs, Alexander hot dogs. Columbia's finest. Worth every
cent. Record a ditty. Recite poetry for your little lady. Play the box.
Machines into allies.
What the hell was that?
Assemblyman Buford. Your spot at the raffle awaits. Don't know why I didn't recognize you before. On.
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through.
Heads.
Or tails.
Heads.
Told you. I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.